nurses on my finger. Hopefully we won't have to do this much longer. The vet called today and was really surprised the little fella made it this long. I think that's full. Feeling. What do you think?
Okay.
We're not vets.
Okay, just a
little bit. Give him a little more. We're definitely not vets. Pick it up.
Mm-hmm.
We don't want to hurt the fella. We want to make sure he's getting enough. Our vet said, yeah, that surprise he made it. Very gently. They really didn't give us much info as far as what to do, how to do it. I think they expected him to die, not make it. So far, so good. I figure maybe in another day we'll put up another post, give an update, check weight. Good. Questions, comments, let us know. We'd like to hear from you. Already sleeping. This is her second litter. After the C-section, they went ahead and gave her the hysterectomy. She won't have no more. Like that. It's the big bird. Couldn't hardly move when we brought him home. Wouldn't even try to get on the mama. He just fall down. I hope he makes it. We will shoot another one of these. Probably tomorrow. See what happens.